In other news, workers who make Milk-Bone dog treats have walked off the job. Members of BCTGM Local 36G went on strike yesterday. The chief negotiator said in a statement, union members are fighting low wages and higher costs for health coverage. Milk-Bone is owned by the GM Smucker Company. This is the second walkout at this facility in just over a year. Members of IAM went on strike and ratified a new contract within a couple of weeks.